love, you have to do it for the first time at some point, right? And when you do it for the first time, you know there's a chance that you're going to fail. So raise your hand if you ever tried something and you just failed at it. You weren't good. It wasn't your thing. Right? We've all been there. We've all tried to do something, whether you tried out for a sports team, whether you decided you were going to take an art class, and you said, okay, not good at this, not my thing. And failure is something that we're really scared of. Right? We don't like failure. No one does. But you have to learn to accept that it's going to happen. And I can promise you, I failed at about a million things. And I don't want any of us to look back and say, I wish I would have tried more things, because I don't know. You don't know if you're good at something until you try it. Right? If you've never sung a note in your life, how do you know you're not amazing at singing? You have to put yourself out there and try different things in order to find that passion. And once I started trying different things and I learned not to be so scared of failure, that's when I found what I love to do. But if we never put ourselves out there, we're never going to find that. So it's one of those things where no one wants to fail, but you have to be okay with accepting it, because it's going to be so worth it in the long run. And the moment that you stop worrying and you say, I want to do this, or I like this, so I'm going to wear it, I'm going to do it, I'm going to post it, you get to know who you are. And that's when you can really start to love yourself. And all the things that make you different from the girl sitting next to you right now are the things that you should be admiring about yourself. So we have to be brave and take that step and reach out and say, we're leaders and we're going to make the difference. And we start a trend of girls stepping outside of the box, being ourselves, that's when we're going to have a group of girls in school that we go after what we want. We are different. We're really diverse, because that's a good thing. You know, we all don't come from the same backgrounds, but that's what makes us so unique and special.